Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again? Oh!
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole! Get me loose too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. Surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Ooh. Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. For a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want though. Been a while since... this.
Move.
moo.
God, I got an itch. Oh, God, that is the worst. Oh.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh, God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this! Leave me alone!
Great, you're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly... Keep going, I think you're onto something! I knew I could trust you. Keep it up! I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Moo. moo.
Day two. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why do they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Score! Aliens hate electricity. To do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo moo.
Move.
That did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here!
it's another Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again! moo 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 moo. Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Out of nowhere, there was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard. Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news. Here, look.
and that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick! And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
I was just come over to see if... Well, if you wanted to come play with us again.